Okay, welcome again. This is Webslinger 67. We're going to be doing another easy route on Train Simulator 2012. We're going to be doing the one called Transcontinental Link, and the briefing is late 1970s, and the F7 on the line is doing one of its last runs down to Colorado Springs. Perform passenger stops based on a timetable. So we're going to pick up people in Castlerock and pick up people in Larkspur and pick up passengers in Monument onto our destination. So it says wait here, and I'm going to clear this. Once again, this is Webslinger 67, and much appreciated if you would subscribe to my channel. And you can also watch me live on Twitch at twitch.tv/webslinger67. Let's see what we got going here. Alright, I believe we can get on our way. Do this a different way this time. I'm just going to control. Oh, no, that was wrong. There we go. I'm just going to control with the forward and reverse and leave the throttle in full 100%. Doing 45 here. Oh, now we're supposed to be doing 60. Flip us on up to 60 here. Climbing kind of a steep hill. Let's do a trackside run. I believe I ran this in my first one too. I didn't know this was a late 70s train. Just getting over 50. On our way to 65. this hill's pretty steep, creeping down. Still can't see any passengers on now. I don't understand why it's so dark in here. Lights on, maybe? No. Quite a steep hill. We're only holding at about 60. We're supposed to be, our limit's 65, so. Got about 5 miles to go. For anybody that's into trains and, or, you know, just collects them or is interested in them, leave your experiences down below. Leave some comments, so on and so forth. Give a like, dislike. Whatever, I appreciate either one, either way. But I hope to do more of these for you guys. I usually don't stream this on Twitch because it doesn't get very many viewers. I think this is more for people that just like trains, and I'm not sure they really want to sit there and watch me drive a train live. So it's kind of something you want to do in your own time. One of those in my HO set. I think we're starting to flatten out on the rise here. We're starting to pick up speed again. Drop down to 45 here in about a mile and a half. Our first destination is 2.4 miles. just about getting down there. Got about 3/4 mile to go. First destination. Quite there. Okay, I'm here. What's going on? Trucks are those? Kind of like Fords, I think. Larkspur. Passengers, Monument 2. Alright. I think I was supposed to apply my brake 5% there. Get up to speed. Looks like we're gonna make another climb, so this may take a while. About 31 miles an hour. That's a good looking I'll climb this. Another track side. I'm just going to keep the throttle on, keep rolling on through. All these easy ones, which I'll make videos of, we're going to move on to the medium ones. I think we're going to do the zombie ones also, which I've never seen. I haven't really looked yet though, but I've never seen anybody put them on YouTube, so hopefully I'm the first. Got about 10 miles to go for our next stop. And turn on the cabin lights. I'm hoping the 2013 one, they put more traffic or people or something out here, you know, have so many people working, and I don't know if they're worried about graphics issues or something, but I hope they do. I used to live out in areas like this, except where I live up in Washington, it was a little more mountainous, I guess is the word. And we had a railroad track literally about a quarter mile off either side of my house. And it was really neat. You got to see the new ones go by and the passenger trains and all that, so. Good. climb here. Next stop, still about 5 miles up. So, this will take a couple more trackside looks here. 25% throttle, about 4% on the reverse amperage. Looks like it might start to climb here. I may have to go back up. Stop. Reverse too. I end up stopping totally. That wasn't a smooth transition. People are going to be pretty pissed at me. I'll tell you, the score on this is gonna suck. Pretty bad. What? I didn't complete all the tasks. What did I miss? That's weird. Well, I guess I will have to try again. Let's see. We reached Badena. So which one was I supposed to do? Is doing one of the last runs to call or perform passenger stops based on a timetable. Oh, wow. So I totally missed the timetable then. Well, there you go. I guess we'll be trying this again. I may try another easy one and then go from there. But appreciate you guys watching, and I'm going to go figure out which one I missed. So thank you again. Be sure and subscribe to my channel. And also follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/webslinger67. Thank you and have a great day.